Okay, let's give it up for Jake from Colyton High School. Hey, Jake. Your fans are waiting for you.
Of course.
Would you like to tell us about the show?
I sure would. That'd be excellent. I am just a face. Left in homes, teenagers without a place. Deemed unworthy by society, they are the forgotten children. Being moulded into a suitable candidate for adoption, with the hope that today will be the day they are fostered into a loving family who accept them for who they are, finally able to overcome their emotional baggage. Ladies and gentlemen, Colyton High School Trade School proudly presents Abandon.
Another day passed when I wasn't chosen. I only need guidance. I only need love.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you?
I can't stay here.
Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
I don't want to be forgotten.
Hallelujah.
Why can't a family choose me?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I'll do what it takes to fit in.
Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. And she broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Where's my place? Where's my family? I want to find home.
Hallelujah,
Colyton! That was great, Jake.
Amazing.
You must be so proud to see everyone out there, everything come together, performing here.
Oh, yeah, it's been a great day and a lot of hard work has gone into the performance, so it's really good to see that it's all paid off, and I think that everyone should agree that that's pretty amazing, so...
Yeah, outstanding. Would you like to introduce some of your friends from the performance tonight?
I can. Are you ready for them? Tonight we have Tala, Chloe, Sky and Caitlin.
Round of applause for them, guys. Congratulations. Well done. Let's hear from Jet.
Hi. That was so exciting. I loved the beginning of it. I think it's really brave to use those basketballs, but you did a really, really good job. I'm sure there was a few flusters of that, but Yeah, you did really well. I love the masks. I love what you did with them. It was really, really effective. And all the different sections and the styles of dance that you put together for the performance. So well done. And the puppets. My puppet boys are my favourite. So well done. Thank you, Jet.
Now, the judges are off to tally for the Awards of Excellence for tonight. But before they go, I'd like to ask you guys a few questions. Like, what message would you like everyone to get from this performance tonight?
So the message that we wanted to bring across to you guys is that there's so many teenagers out there without a family. And at the moment, the older they get, the harder it is to find foster care. So pretty much there's children looking for parents, but there's also parents looking for children to complete their family. So at the end of the day, we're really, you know, a piece of the puzzle. So.
And beautifully put. How much time was put into all the sets and your journey into coming here tonight?
Well, first of all, thank you for the amazing comment. But second of all, the time that's gone in. We rehearsed starting in term one, every Monday and Wednesday afternoons, and during every holidays we've had day rehearsals. And late in term two, we began our Saturday rehearsals, and we've had parents, teachers, community members, and even some of the students in their classes. They've been putting into the costume, props, sets, and everything that they can help with, which is amazing, and even in their own time, which has been really generous of them.
Thank you very much. Let's give it up for Colyton and all the support for Colyton.
Woo!
Well done. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.